So this one has these black specks in it. Newer filament. This was printed at 0.16 standard profile in Cura. I printed this about 3 or 4 years ago, and I noticed that I used to get like a lot of stringiness around these, but I guess with the firmware updates or software updates, everything's good because I haven't changed anything on my printer. Those don't have the hairy strings and stuff on them. Overall, I think it came out really good.